Hey guys, Happy New Year! Long time no see! 2012, can you believe it? Oh my goodness gracious, what's gonna be in store this year? Well, let's get started painting and have a good time, alright! Let's whip it down! For today's lesson, we're just gonna use some cadmium yellow hue and some brilliant blue with some black to bring it out, make it pop, enhance it, make it awesome. Alright, let's slap it down. I'm gonna start by using a thicker brush. This is about a 1-inch bristle. And you can use any kind at any kind of art craft store. Doesn't really matter. So I'm gonna start by dipping in my yellow. I got my yellow paint. We're just gonna slap her on. Notice it's got a bit of green in it. That's fine. We can utilize that. So I'm just gonna paint, sketching stuff out here. It'll kinda turn into something eventually. There we go. Looks like a woolly mammoth. Play with it. Now I'm dipping into my blue. Dip into our water. Take our water, let's drip it right down. Here we go. It's abstract, so it doesn't look exactly like it. Now I'm going to use a thinner brush. This brush here is a Winsor & Newton Series 237 number 6. It's nice for fine lines. And it's one of my favorite brushes. I highly recommend this brush. Okay, so I'm gonna outline here. Notice I dip my brush into the water so it's really wet. We're just kind of defining these lines a bit. Let's let that dry for a while, and then we're gonna get into our black paint. Alright guys, that has dried pretty nicely. Now we're gonna get into our black. I like using the Mars Black. I find that it covers really well, especially with the Liquitex Soft Body brand. So now we're gonna add that in here. Just a little dab will do. So anyway, I'm gonna start, I'm gonna put some pupils in this guy's eye. Here. And here. There we go. Now this isn't realism or anything, it's just abstract kind of funky character. So I'm gonna do this here. Kind of define this. Ta-da! Woolly Mammoth in a few minutes. What do you think? Just a few sketches here and there. Splash, splish, splash, whoosh. And it's all put together like that in a matter of minutes. If you guys would care to see something done or some techniques, leave it in the comments below and I'll try to make a video explaining how to do it. The Ray Art way. Alright, see you guys later.